Business travelers from the mainland will be able to stay in Hong Kong and Macau for up to 14 days from next month, up from the existing 1 week. The National Immigration Administration expects the revamped arrangement to benefit 100 million firms, and travelers can explore more business opportunities in the SARs. In another initiative aimed at facilitating cross-border exchanges, a Hong Kong talent scheme, which is currently open to residents in the Greater Bay Area, has been expanded to those in Beijing and Shanghai. That means the SAR can finally tap into professionals from China's top two cities, filling the voids in industries such as scientific research, education, and healthcare. More than 18,000 Guangdong residents have arrived in Hong Kong through the scheme since applications opened early last year. The SAR government welcomed the tweaks, saying it will reinforce the city's unique role as a gateway for talent in the Greater Bay Area. Labor Minister Chris Sun said Hong Kong is determined to fulfill its role as the country's international talent hub, adding the latest arrangement will help increase the flow of people. Janice Lo, KBO News.